Welcome back to Let's Play The Evil Within 2. I'm BurningDogFace. And, that is making me a bit uneasy. That's good. Credit Union Sons of Liberty. That was a subtitle to Metal Gear Solid 2. Oh, it's one of those old vacuum tubes that sends messages from one spot to another. You know, before they had email. John's coffee. Well, John had the right idea. Yeah, it won't even let me try. I think this whole building up here is the, the theater! That's the word I'm thinking of. Can I get up there? Yes. In fact, I might have been up there. Have I used this one before? Yeah, I believe I have. Okay. Am I looking for ammo? Well, not great, but... Ah, that's right, I should go up here. Excellent. I'm trying to remember if and where I've seen others of that. That's a great way to describe that with English words. I've been thinking about it, and I don't think the goo man that we saw in the mirror is related to Stefano's art. I mean, if they brought him in as a civilian, it's entirely possible Stefano doesn't even know about the marrow. He certainly doesn't need it, though he just teleports around. Odd thing to just be sitting out in the open like that. Maybe I killed a guy and it was perfectly clipped into his body. Had to find the right spot. I don't think I left anything in here.
Okay.
Just peeking under the tables. The alternative is that I couldn't reload, so I wanted to check that. Man, I wish I still had the box of matches and I see something like that lying dead in the ground. Is that just the hotel again? I think it is. Yeah. Okay, I guess I head on to what I'm actually meant to be doing at this point. Well, we're here. I don't need any help finding that one. Just checking this car that was out in the middle of nowhere. And there are rocks there which Sebastian cannot traverse.
There.
All right, I need to find these, huh? Everybody seen.
Did not appreciate my beautiful obscurus performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Somebody help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
charming fellow Stefano is. How did I miss that? Yeah, one of them was in the hotel. I'm trying to remember. Was the other one in that bar? Like it. Where that pale patch is. It looks like the woods has been torn away in spots.
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Okay, this is happening. Fuck am I?
Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Okay, so it's not that key. Oh, okay. Paint it on.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura.
I kind of hate this lunatic, you guys. I mean, Ruvik, he got a really bad deal in life. I've actually felt kind of sorry for that guy.
Ah, flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't move like that. Oh, good. Oh. Fuck this.
good. Achievement unlocked. Wait for it. Killed an enemy using an ambush. Oh. I can't climb on those. I want to see if I can jump up to there. Damn it, he did see me. Oh. Damn it. That one. Pardon me. Ow. Sit your Mr. Rogers ass down. Fuck, of course I should have used that. I keep forgetting the axes. And you know, for the record, Mr. Big Shot Artist, cutting someone's tongue out won't prevent them from making noise, it will just prevent them from screaming coherently. Odd. Oh, good, more of those. Oh no, I thought it was those weird bubbly statues.
doesn't help.
What am I doing? Okay, that startled me.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things.
I don't actually remember her suggesting that. Oh. No, can't get around that way.
Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Loving my odds in that one. Also not loving the silenced pistol so far. Actually, there's the timer, so I'll just head to here first. I mean, Crisis said the same thing, you know, it'll silence your weapons, but it'll make them do less damage. I think because it slows the velocity of the projectile down. But, in Crisis, I barely noticed it, so I just left the silencers on all the time. Whereas here, it feels like I do let more damage with a knife than with the silenced pistol. Okay. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Play The Evil Within 2, when we head out and take on the second of our good friend Stefano's horrific pieces of art. And no doubt learn more about the fascinating process he uses to create them. Yay! Oh boy. Later.